Hi, welcome to Waiterio. Today I'm going to show you a short video on how to get started with Waiterio. The first thing you have to do is to visit our website. Go ahead and click the Try It For Free button. On the sign up page, enter your email address. Create a new password. Enter any PIN. Key in your first name, then followed by your last name. After filling out the information, proceed to click Sign Up. Now you're logged in to your restaurant. Let's proceed to the menu tab. There are a few items here that have already been added as a sample. You can just delete and customize it. Let's add a new category. In this example, we will have sandwiches for our category. Click Save. Let's add a new item. For example, we add hamburger. Key in the price. You may add a description. You can also upload a photo. You will have an option for availability and visibility for customers. Then click Save. We also have an extra add-on option for our items. In this example, we can add extra cheese to our hamburger for 50 cents. You can also create an extra for the entire category if applicable. Now let's try creating our first order. Go to the Orders tab and click New Order. Let's select hamburger. If you want to add cheese, just select this. We could also add some notes for this particular order, like no onions, for example. Once completed, just click Send. The orders will then be sent to all the devices of your restaurant. If you want to invite someone to be a member of your staff, you can check out the video link here. For your restaurant's information, you can customize the items here. Under subscription, you can see what plan are you having and when will it expire. Your number of orders is also displayed here. You can set up your currency and you can add your payment methods. You also have an option to add the service charge and customize your tax percentage. In our app, you will have three services available for you to enable: delivery, takeaway, and table or dine-in. Just set it to yes if it is available in your restaurant. Under info, you can type the name of your restaurant, description, phone number, website, email address, and VAT number. Under location, you can type your address accordingly. Under the website tab, you can customize your restaurant's web address by changing this. You can choose a theme and a cover photo. You can also have your online payments information if it is available in your country. You can also find your restaurant on Google. You can fill up the following social media platform if your restaurant has one. For a self-order with QR code, you can visit this link for the video. Under the account tab, you will see the information here. You can customize some of the items here according to your preference. If you want to log out, just click the log out button. For other videos such as reports and printing, you can check out the link here or at the end of this video. All video links can be found in the description below. So there you have it, a short video on how to get started with Waiterio. Thank you very much and have a great day.